We're gonna need the shock. Give me some power. Did you know, up until the mid-1960s, this is how we had to charge and shock our patients using our cardiac monitors? Here comes your power!
Bro, don't you know we have batteries now?
Do what?
With the advances in modern technology, our cardiac monitors can shock a patient up to 100 times on a full battery. Now you know.